And more news coming out of Hopewell tonight. The city has tapped a new interim police chief. Antonio Stark is replacing Chief Cameron Afzal, who has served as police chief since 2019. Although new to Hopewell, Stark is not a stranger to Virginia after serving as Chesterfield police captain for the last 9 years. Stark assumed the role on Saturday.